Welcome to the Kicking It With Kenny inflatable show. Yesterday was an inflatable duck, 61-foot inflatable duck.
That's kind of big.
Kind of big, yeah. And now we have 20,000 square feet of inflatable fun. Bounce House America, the big Bounce House America. There it is. Okay, so, wow. Dexter.
That's our girl.
Dex, that's a lot of Bounce House, brother.
It sure is.
Yeah, well, tell us all about it, man.
Well, he's 100 foot by 100 foot.
Yeah.
It's 40 feet at its tallest terrace. It's got a DJ booth on the inside, little obstacle course.
Really?
Got a ball pit at the bottom of a slide, a dome with a ball pit in it.
Man.
Yeah.
Lots of fun stuff. And then I look over here, Jimmy Sherman, you have like a little, the big Bounce House ninja run for the little guys.
Yeah. It's like a ninja warrior themed course for you to run through, see if we got any contenders here in Cleveland.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Yeah,
we got the monster ball pit there, 35,000 balls.
In the ball pit right next to it. Look at that. So there's just, if you can't have fun here, there's a problem.
No, there's a problem.
All right, so we're gonna kind of take a tour and explore this beautiful 20,000 square foot of bounce house all morning long, show people what they can do to have some fun, and then tell them how they can come out here and have a good time.
Perfect, I love it.
Look at that, the biggest bounce house you'll ever see. Oh my goodness, we got a big duck, now we got a big bounce house. Let's work on that big check. How about that? Let's work on that one. All right, when we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now. Cleveland.